Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Thief Gold. I just had a paranoia thought, and it has been satiated. Welcome back to Thief Gold. We just finished kidnapping Brother Cavador. When we looked at the relics of the precursors, we saw the height of civilization can attain. When we looked at their ruins, we marked the danger of that height.
Our guest, Cavador, just spilled his guts.
Not literally.
It wasn't necessary. Cavador was instructed to deliver two sorts of artifacts. Brass masks and...
Those slave masks on Karras's servants?
And some sort of agricultural device called a cultivator. 30 of each.
Each? So they're connected.
We have to assume so. Unfortunately, our efforts to secure a mask have been frustrated.
Listen, I think I know where we can lay our hands on one of those masks. There's a collector named Bram Gervasius with an interest in masks and headdresses. Last time I was down in the Lost City, he had a commission out for that sort of thing.
Gervasius? I've had an agent on his case. And apparently the mechanists have been making overtures.
Three guesses why. What can your agent give me on his house?
Gervasius is planning an exhibition. He's bringing his collection with him from his summer home. The private exhibit areas are on the top floor. Access is by elevator, controlled from the top floor. It's almost airtight.
Almost?
There's talk of a secret passage. Unfortunately, its location remains secret.
Then I'll need to find it. Now. We can't afford any delays later when the masks arrive. Karras is holed up inside the Mechanist Cathedral, and it looks like whatever he's up to, we're running out of time.
Find out where the secret passageway is. Get a chance to find out the correspondence Mechanist has been sending him. It would save you having to do it on your return trip. His penchant for secret passages start to come in handy if you can just find them. Find at least 7 secrets. Woo! Map out at least half the mansion. Okay. Oh, that's right. I come back here later. Make a clean getaway. If anyone knows you were here, don't get into any confrontations. That's right. All the water arrows. Both the speed potions. Moss arrows. No. No, no, no. No. Okay. I think I'm just gonna go with this. Do I have any? You know, I do have a couple. Broadheads, no, I have a scouting orb, I haven't been using them. Okay. Come on, let me out of here. Okay. Don't get into any confrontations. That might be a little more on the difficult end. Totally be able to climb these vines. I mean, like, really. Okay. The guard there. Take that. And let's come put you... No way! No way! I can't even knock anybody out! Wow! This just got a lot more difficult and a lot more interesting. I'm supposed to find a secret entrance. Gotta map half the place out. If I fail anytime soon, I may go back and buy those other noise arrows. I do have broadhead arrows. And those will work too. Okay. Man. Not only do I have to find the secret entrance, I have to find 7 secrets in general. Assume that's not going to do me any good. That's not going to do me any good. So, what on earth then? Where am I going to find a secret entrance? Is it something in here? Did I miss something in here? Interesting. I do have my laptop if I need to look things up, which I'm hoping I don't need to.
Not as exciting as I thought. What's that?
That's like the only spot I could think a secret entrance would be. Like a hidden switch in here somewhere? No. Or do I have to sneak in and then find the secret entrance?
Someone making noise? Come on out then!
Oh crap.
Oh well, it must have been nothing.
Okay, I kind of wasted my noisemaker. But go over there.
Come up, you! I heard that!
Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, up, up. Very much like that put out. Okay. Oh, crap. There's a watcher right there. Secret. These are going to be worth something. Okay, that turns the light on in these, but is there anything? he's got little hallways inside all of his little. Okay, so that's that. I don't know why this one is making me so much more nervous.
Did someone say something?
Nope. No one said anything. I'm going back into the tunnels. Let's go to the right. I've got to map as much of this out as I can. So I'm right here. Small rooms. A lot of these small rooms.
What was that noise?
Nothing. No noise. What about this one? This one's got to go somewhere. I thought it was just the wind. Nothing. Ooh. Okay. That's how that opens. Let's put that away. I still need more secrets. A lot more secrets. Too brightly lit. Guard room barracks K. Dude, your guard barracks suck. This level because of all the little hidden secret stuff. But gosh, am I nervous. Okay, I'm gonna head back in here. Because I want to see where the other side of this goes before I get distracted somewhere. There's a light I can put out. Ooh, this area is already dark. And that is definitely a secret door. Your switch. I know sometimes on this game you can hit switches on the other sides of walls. out. That texture over there looks funky, but no more funky than that, I guess. Okay. I am directly above where I came in at. Nothing. I'm still looking for hidden switches. Yeah, glad I saw that. Okay, what about in here? Nothing. I see nothing. Okay. Going back downstairs. There we go. I knew it had to be in that hallway somewhere. Okay, so what do we have? Start over here. Special about that. Let's put that out. This is just your room. Okay. Let's not go that way yet. Got this open. This one out. Let's continue this way. Whew. Thing on. Nothing. No. There it is. Leads back into that room. Okay. I likey a lot. How are we doing? We do not have a lot of this place mapped out yet. Objectives. I kind of wish it gave me a checklist of like how many things I had already found. that. There's the one I have already powered down. I'm stuck. There we go. Okay. Let's head down. I don't want to pop out right in front of that thing. Have it go off on me. So I'm gonna head this way. Okay. Well, that sucks. I thought you were directly connected to the Watchers. If a Watcher can't see me, you can't see me. Or how about this? When the Watcher's powered off, you should be powered off.
Sergeant Porter, it wouldst appear that I erred in judgment. Thou knowest how burdensome preparation of the mansion hath been for me. Steward Duma hath charged me with leading the construction in the ballroom, which goeth ever so
slowly.
He hath even demanded that all the clocks and other mechanist devices in the manor be inspected and repaired if there be faults found. Thy masters wish everything perfect for their celebration 2 weeks hence. 'Twas such a great task that in my haste I have misplaced my toolbox, which contained a part from one of the clocks.
Shall we have a clock that doesn't tell time? Won't be the first time in this place. I'm still amazed you got all those metal eyes working.
No, thou dost not understand.
You mean you lost a whole stack of books?
Clock.
No, he means that. It's a section of bookcase. It is called that.
That doesn't count. Why doesn't that count?
I'll turn you up sooner or later.
One of these. Dang it.
Terrible secrets. Terrible secrets.
My darling Giles, oh my love, I swear we will leave Ashton just as soon as you give me the word. But if we are to be together, then you know we cannot stay here. It will be impossible for you to work with Ashton after we marry, and more importantly, I don't trust him. He would never give us any peace. I don't want to start our new life together with such troubles. Oh, darling, promise me we won't. Your fragrant daisy, Lawyer.
Someone's hiding the evidence, or these guys got lost in 10 feet of passage.
There's another secret.
How long?
Okay, I'm looking for another secret passage. There are ghosties in here. And while I'm not allowed to deal with people, I would prefer not to deal with ghosties. Okay. That's backwards. This one. Healing potion. That may very well come in handy if I do something stupid. And knowing me, we'll do something stupid. Yes. I could test something. So I've been turning those all on. Alright, this is the other side of this room. I've been turning all of the frickin' bomb launchers on.
Ah, storage. I'm sure Gervasius has lots of things down here that he'll never miss. At least not until it's too late.
I don't need flares. Why does this game have flares? I guess I have enough of the place mapped out now. Still need to find more secrets. With all of these red curtain rooms. I seem to remember them being used for something, but I could be misremembering. Just where I don't want to be. Okay, where is your switch? Crap. It's probably out there amongst the pews somewhere. Oh, no, there it is. That's where it is? Find and operate the door to the secret stairway. Oh, I know what stairway it's talking about, okay. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to investigate this thing. That's interesting. He's got a hammerite room with a glowing Tamarite relic hiding tucked behind a mechanist chapel. Just the wind. We didn't hear a thing. Dude, I would love to knock you out.
Oh! Is someone there?
No one's here.
Just the wind, I guess.
Yes, just the wind.
Who's there?
No one's here. So I need to find the secret staircase. Okay. All right, so this is just this one. Anything in here? Anything I can loot? So let's see what's on the other side of that room. And the staircase is operated by a clock. That's why I was fiddling with that clock earlier. That's right. She lost her toolbox. So I have to find her freaking toolbox in order to get the clock working properly, in order to access the stairwell. Holy crap! How's my map looking, Kay? Map's looking decent. The question is, do I actually have to find the thing, or do I just have to find the right clock? I probably have to find the right thing and fix that broken clock. Crap. What's funny is this would actually be a good spot for it, since there's a whole chunk of the map right here. nothing here. No other doorways down here. Don't need to go back into the church. I do need to stay away from you. Dang. How are we doing? Seven secrets, correspondence, that's optional. Find the secret stairway. Guy, walk faster. While he's walking, I'm going to look for. Okay, thief, secret stairway. Okay. That way. Let's use this and go upstairs. This is the way we came. There was another door. No! Not that way. Actually, very much like to get to that other side. I'm gonna be stupid. Yeah, it didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Let's see. Got anything? No, this is very, very pointless decor, my dude. Okay, another storage room. Let's go ahead and put this torch out. Good candlesticks. Find me. Sounds like they're trying to find me. Okay. Let's find the way without alerting anyone, of course. Nine total secrets. No. I'm back down here. Okay. I've pretty much explored most of that floor. If it's like an item that I've already picked up, I'll be kind of irritated. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Other hand. I'm not sure how much of this side I've explored. Enough that I've... Crap. Oh, so I'm back up this way now. Okay. Don't say it. Okay. I'm gonna try to do something really stupid here. Yeah, you guys shush. Mechanism is on floor one in the middle of the ballroom. So I need these guys to leave me the crap alone. Really, guys? What is the point of this room? Other than to seriously get me into crap.
What happened here?
Nothing happened.
Come out here now! I'm not kidding!
You can't. My breath has stopped trembling, actually. Where did you come from, lady? Love an invisibility potion. Two.
One little noise.
Please, shoo. Okay, screw it. Let's try to head down to the first floor and get that mechanism. It's this way. It's just a long freaking hallway. Go this way. Looks like I never quite fully explored the end over here. I mean, I know where I need to go, but I like exploring. Look, I'm back in here. I think this helps me in any way, shape, or form. Crap! Scare me to frickin' death! It's down there somewhere.
By the build, aha! A weed has sprouted.
What? No. Down here somewhere. There it is. Where do I put the cuckoo mechanism? Number 19. Floor 2. Staircase is on that far end. And then we've got to get out again after all of this. It shouldn't be too big of a deal. It's right over here. So I've got to get to that far side again. Let's see. suck. Suck, you suck, you suck. Okay, so we're not going that way. This is second floor, right? Yes. Okay, back in the trophy room. That should definitely help me a lot. This is literally right where we were just a couple moments ago. When we dropped down and got the cuckoo mechanism. Smart learned. Okay, these noises are generally used for bad ghosts. Dearest Giles, your news was indeed wonderful. I treasure your letter as I do all that you send me. I must tell you, I had a close call last night. I was preparing to read your letter when Ashton came into our rooms. I hopped into bed and hid the letter under my pillow. Thankfully, when I woke in the morning, the letter was still there undisturbed. Soon we will be done with Ashton and the awful memories of this place. I will divorce him, and then we will get Gervasius of your new situation. I am so glad I believe in you.
Nobody sees.
Hi. It's exactly what I was worried about, spellcasting ghosts. I heard some demonic voices, and now I think he's gone. I mean, heck, I'm glad he's gone, but what was with the demonic voices? There's gotta be something that I came all the way up here for. That spiritual noise isn't anything I need to worry about. the weird gibbering one. That sounds probably just the lady. Okay, so what's with this over here, though? Sweetland, I have the best news. I've discovered that Lord Halanthrus, advisor to the Baron, has indeed of a new librarian. His library is selective, but is said to be one of the best in the city. I'll speak of this to Lord Jarivis. He's a reasonable man who will give me my leave. Ashton is a capable librarian who will make a suitable replacement for me, which will appease Jarivis. Ashton will be happy with the promotion, and that I will have to be his consolation when he finds out he is losing you. That will have to be his consolation. Okay. How much more ghost tag am I playing with you, lady? Have you gone up? It sounds like you've gone up. I wonder if you're gonna show me anything. Lady? So you're not up here. Oh, you're leading me to all of your books. My darling Lorna, I do not understand how your husband, my insufferable assistant, can treat you as he does. I swear I won't let him hit you again. I'll take you away from all of this. Just have patience. There are few who can afford to keep such a librarian. It will keep taking time to find another patron such as he. Such a terrible, terrible story. Okay, I read that one. I don't think I saw her up here at all. Sad day. Go ahead. Drink that. As we get our butts out of here. So now we've just got to get out. However,
all right. I hear you. Come out in the open at once.
The more of this I can get mapped.
I know you're around here somewhere.
The less of it I have to map in the future. And I'd like to find that. Let's see. Okay. This area can only be accessed once the 5 books have been read. Well, poo. Okay. Well, crap. Shush. Okay, let's just go find that correspondence. Going the completely wrong way. Yeah, no way to shut that down from here. Just a way to turn off the light in here. I'm going to be spending a lot of time up here in the next level. So I really don't need to spend too much time. Okay, let's see if we can go back. I want to get this correspondence letter, and I want to get out.
Who's there? Is someone there?
Crap. You know, it has been a long time since I've actually saved.
Come back out here, you taffer! There's a prowler here!
Okay. That worked. What? That had me worried for a moment. Okay. So, one. Start down here. One. Nada. Dead people. Nada. Nada. Two. Middle. 3. Four. There's that secret little spot that really kind of trips me out. I think what that spot is they literally copied and pasted the bottom floor and the top floor, and they forgot to fill that in where that other book is downstairs. Or that's where the correspondence is going to pop up. Come on. I would very much like to hit this optional objective. Lord Dravis, I hope thou hast enjoyed the luxury and security which the Builder's children have brought thee. In such a cruel and uncaring world as this, true friends must aid each other. 'Tis my hope that I might consider thee such a friend and colleague. I look forward to attending thy reception for thy exhibition. 'Tis said thou hast one of the finest manners in the city, and I eagerly anticipate a chance to visit. I am told thou hast most wondrous terrariums, and it would please me greatly to see these and thy private exhibit rooms when I arrive. I know that what import thy collections are to thee, but my hope that thou wouldst honor me with a gift, namely a certain ancient mask and the cultivator artifact. 'Twould of course be after the exhibition end. These items are priceless, and 'twould be a great favor to me if thou wouldst part with them willingly.
Looks like I'll be able to get one of those.
It comes as a great shock to me to have to tell you that the head librarian Giles and my wife, my dear Lorna, have run away together. I am beside myself with this loss. Yeah, you killed them. Back. They haven't run away with another, you killed them. Okay. Get out to the streets. You saw nothing. I'm just trying to get out. Please. Please just let me out. Son of a stink biscuit. All right, let me grab those notes once more, and we'll try to get out of here yet again. Probably go through there. Bouncy, 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 fun, 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 fun. Rah. My wife brought up that it looks like I'm bored when I yawn. I'm not bored. I'm tired.
Looks like I'll be able to get one of those cultivators when I come back.
Okay. Save. try this again. I haven't been in this room yet. Another secret over there. Where am I? I'm in the bar. I love finding new secrets. Although we really need to get out of here.
Careful, there's something up. Watch for anything unusual. I'll find you soon enough. Come on, coward. Face me like a man.
Got to be kidding me. Does this not count? I tried. I might be stuck. I might really be stuck.
Don't make me come find you. Face me like a man.
Really? We're gonna get through this.
I'll find you. Leave me, I will.
That worked. That freaking worked.
there's something going on.
Like, really?
Damn it.
I've got myself stuck in such a bad situation. Okay, so that works. I'm just gonna save right here. Okay. That's not gonna work. I figured out why jumping out there worked. It's 'cause that's them.
Don't think you can hide for long!
What do I do? This is, I've got myself in a bad situation here.
Come out and fight me.
No.
All right, stop fooling around. Where are you?
I'm still on the second floor. I am very worried that you will find me. No! I'm back at the library! I'm just gonna loop back around to the library. How do I get out to the street? There's gotta be a way to get out. Really, at this point, I'm willing to break windows. That's definitely not what I do. There's got to be a way for me to get out over here. A light, anything. A light, a window. Got an idea. I don't like it, but it'll have to do.
I hear you there. Come on out.
That is a little too close for comfort. Save, save, yes. Out. Okay. So, that does it for this episode of Thief. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a big thumbs up, give me some comments, you know how I'm doing, give me some tips and suggestions, and I will see you all in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye!